The reason I came to CU Boulder is that I wanted to work in the field of aerospace. I wanted to make a difference in space technology. I'm already working on two CubeSat projects. One of them is MINX, the miniature X-ray solar spectrometer.
A CubeSat is a satellite. It's about the size of a loaf of bread and weighs about as much as a gallon of milk. There's a whole revolution in small satellites and CubeSats. CU is a recognized world leader in space and in doing work in small sats and CubeSats within the Department of Aerospace Engineering Sciences. We have students involved from freshmen all the way up through graduate students.
Catapult me into where I want to go and let me work on the really cool things that are going to change the world.
You know, the benefits for the small satellite is to provide disaster management information and get information on crops, on deforestation, on the water vapor in the atmosphere that'll help improve the fidelity of our weather forecast models in a measurable way.
CubeSats are huge. They're really important. They're going to revolutionize, I think, the way we do science in space.